what?
That people up there say Cthulhu.
Slogan for the company? Oh, it's just, okay.
That's all. What's that back from? Because dude. Lionel Rich. Something like that.
Next to it, police officer waving the traffic past. Wasn't good. Yeah, but he was also dead. Traffic was moving at 100 kilometres an hour. And he ran across and got hit. You don't survive that. No, thank you. No, thank you. No, thank you.
Wow.
Thank you. Cradle in front of you,
mm-hmm.
and you can look at it, but you can't touch it when you're driving. If you need to use your phone,
mm-hmm.
you either have to have a Bluetooth interface in the car, so you can use it hands-free, or you've got to pull over and turn your engine on.
Why do you have to turn your engine on?
Because if the engine's on, you're technically still driving.
At least.
we go straight through this one? Yes?
You got this.
Straight through and then...
Yeah.
Sorry man, I have no coins.
I have any coins with me too. Just go straight, okay?
Okay, yeah.
Why do they always have some elders?
Well, they're blind. There's no social welfare here, Liam. There's no pensions like in Australia. Like, if you're blind in Australia, you can get a disability pension. Mm. And if you're old, you get a pension anyway. Oh, you ask Oma, she gets quite a bit. She, on her pension, she gets $26,000 a year, I think.
Dollars?
Yeah.
What? How much do you get paid?
Me? I get more, but if you consider that Oma doesn't have to pay any rent or a mortgage, she actually makes more money than I do. $10 per second, yeah, it would be quite good.
After 10 seconds, you already have $100.
It'd be pretty good. When you're working in Australia, mm-hmm. your employer has to put 9.5% extra mm-hmm. on top of your salary mm-hmm. into a special savings fund for when you retire.
Alright.
Yeah. And every year that percentage goes up a little bit. But it adds up because within 10 or 15 years you've got $100,000 saved up for your retirement.
Dad, what was that animation that we watched about the bugs?
I don't know.
About the bugs?
It was years ago. Minuscule?
Oh, minuscule?
Yeah.
Yes, to fight the beetles and spiders and flies fight each other.
Yeah, that.
Or tease each other.
I miss that.
I've got it on my computer at home.
Which one was an absolute tease? Was it a ladybug?
No, the ladybug and the fly.
Straight
through here or do we turn? Okay.
Yeah? Gorka. Tena ni kubwa. Yeah. Ni kubwa saizi. Kukaribu tukupope any time. Lakini I think bad the time.
It's
How does someone make that mistake?
Thank you very much.
Make it straight. So what do you do now? Nine that lap at registration.
How does someone make that
mistake? So you want to go to the poster?
After. It's too far to walk now.
Yeah.
So Liam and I will just wait here.
Yeah.